folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this lovely little gadget right here is the brand new, as of recording this video, Fender Mustang Micro Plus. So what this is, that right there was my scratchy volume pot. That's nothing to do with the Fender Mustang Micro Plus. This is the next incarnation of Fender's world-renowned Mustang Micro headphone amplifier. So what this is, if you've never seen a headphone amplifier before, this is a little device which plugs into your guitar. It's got tons of fun things in it, and you plug headphones into it and silently get all the amazing Fender Mustang tones straight to your ears. You haven't got to go to an amplifier or a computer or anything, all with this lovely little bug right here. And now for 2024, they've revamped it with a brand new Plus model, and it's loaded with very fun new features and a lovely little screen. But notice in this video, I'm taking the line out into a speaker so I can hear it, and then into a little recording thing, and then into your lovely ears. So let's get into what's new. I need to get that volume pot fixed. Sorry already. Everyone already loved the original Mustang Micro, and in a world of there's quite a few headphone amplifiers out there. So a company like Fender, who are renowned for making amazing amplifiers since way back when, they've got to move with the times and add the fun features which are expected these days, and they've done it very bloody well. The first thing you'll notice is there's a screen on the new Mustang Micro which allows you to see what preset you're on. And with that, there's presets. There's 100 presets you can save within this, but I'll talk about that later on in this video. So a little screen has been added to the Mustang Micro Plus, so you can see what you're on. The intro there, the first one I played was Stadium Lead, which is the second one. So in real time, you can see what preset you're on. And within those presets, there's 25 different amplifiers, going from clean stuff, British stuff, American stuff, of course, loads of lovely Fenders, all the way through to really heavy metal tones. So let's choose a clean one now. Country twang. There's a clean tone, and notice there's a little bit of a slap back. That's because there's 25 built-in effects, as well as the 25 different amplifiers, all built in to this tiny little bug right here. Another key feature with the display, besides the fact you can see the presets, is if you hold down the tap tempo button for the delay on the side — I'll talk more in depth about the buttons on the side in a second — it turns into a tuner. So it mutes the signal coming out of your guitar into the headphone or the speaker or whatever, and you can tune your guitar without having to use any external tuners or apps or anything. A very useful feature to have built into the bug. So just click anything to get off it. Go back to struggle between the presets with the bottom button on the side. You'll notice, if you're familiar with the previous Mustang Micro, it is laid out very much the same. So you've got the 1 min volume control on the top right here, and on the sides you've got the little modify buttons and the EQ buttons and the little rocker switches to go between the presets. So with those presets, like I say, you get 100 presets. 70 from the factory, so a full 70 presets. There's even acoustic simulators built in. But when you scroll through the 70 presets, that gives you a good idea of just how powerful this little Mustang Micro Plus is. From all the cool delays and modulation effects, like this is Lavender Rain. Actually, Lavender Rain, of course, is. all the way through to less affected ones. You've got, where is it, 70s rock. Yeah. 80s rock, which is my personal favorite. And 90s rock. I know they probably don't mean Nirvana, that's more grunge than 90s rock, but... sounds good no matter what you play on it. Scrolling through all the 70, you'll find lots of super live. Fired up lead. Pigs can fly. What could that be? Could that be Sabbath, like war pigs? Sounds good there regardless. Corn King. That's gonna be like an old silver tone or something, hasn't it? Let's find a regular one. Spoonful, it's number 47. Cracking tone. So those are some tones and what the screen does. Let's move on to the buttons on the side. The bottom two control the presets. Scroll between the presets. The ones next to it are the global EQ. So with the global EQ, you can alter, well, the global EQ, choose between six different EQs. Sorry, there's nine different options to choose from flat, treble boosts and bass cuts and treble cuts and all the EQ settings you'd need for something this simple, all the tones you'd expect to want out of something like this. If you want to delve a bit deeper though, you can do it wirelessly, but I'll talk about that more in a second. Next to that, you've got the modify switch. Now what the modify switch does, it alters a specific parameter between the effect which is prominent in that preset. So in that case right now, with the spoonful preset, it's the reverb level. You can set that up to be either the delay time or the modulation depth. You kind of guess from what preset you're on to what kind of what parameter it's going to change off the bat, but you can change that at a later date. 65 spring reverb. It's so bouncy when you play it. It does react very well. It reacts like a real amp, which is unsurprising because it's made by Fender. This is a good one to demonstrate the effects, actually, like more specifically the delay. This is Irish Anthems, and of course this is like... so the modifier on the side will obviously change the delay time, because that's the most prominent one, the delay level, sorry, that's the most prominent within that, and it's currently at 96. And the last button on the side is the tap tempo for the effects, but if you hold it down, that's where you get the tuner. So, that's kind of all. Now let's talk about the other amazing new feature of the Fender Mustang Micro Plus, and that's the fact that it's Bluetooth compatible to the Fender Tone app. So the Fender Tone app is an application you can get for your phone or your device or whatever, whether it be iOS or Android, and previously that's allowed you to control all the internal parameters of the Mustang, of the Fender Mustang amplifiers, those ones right there. Now you can do that with the Mustang Micro Plus. So not only can you edit and distribute your presets from the 100 preset blocks out of the 70 presets from the factory or the 30 user blocks, create your own ones like that, but also tweak the parameters of the amplifiers more so than you can on the side, and the effects, basically tweak it so you've got your own signature sound. So you can basically do and craft what you want within the 100 totally editable preset slots within the Fender Mustang Micro Plus. Also, within the app, you can also download presets that have been made by someone else. It's really, really cool. And again, no wires, all totally wirelessly. And with the Bluetooth also, obviously you can stream music through it. So you can hook your Bluetooth device up, stream along, play along with backing tracks, play along with videos and watch the tabs and lessons on the screen in real time, all while getting the tones and that audio through your Fender Mustang Micro. It's all lithium ion battery powered as well. So there's no AA batteries or anything hidden away in the back. It's all charged via USB-C. And with the USB-C, you can also run it directly into your computer and use this as an audio interface. So get the tones from your Mustang Micro Plus and get recording without having to plug into an audio interface or a separate Scarlett Focusrite or a big desk or whatever, straight from this into your computer via USB-C. You can download firmware updates as well. Fender are constantly listening to the people that use their gear and updating tones and effects and adding new things and taking some things out. So you can constantly keep it updated either via USB-C into the computer or I think wirelessly via Bluetooth via the app. Updated that way and it's constantly changing and updating. I think that's all the chat. With the amazing new Fender Mustang Micro Plus, let us know what you think down below in the comments. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. You'll find us at Play Music Today on all social media platforms. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.